on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere. I met a wealthy gambler, we were both too tired to speak. So it took courage steady, I told him no, I had to darken. To pull him over to a guy, he began to speak. He said, son, I mean a lie. I don't read people's faces. No one knew what their cards were, by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind this saying, I can see you're out of eight. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, just before lying. And the night got dead quiet, and his face lost all its strength. Then if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting what dealing does. Every gambler knows that's the secret to survive. Is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. But every hand a winner, and every hand a loser. But the best thing you can hope for is you die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to fold, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for count when dealing does. Have to know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Don't be time enough for counting when dealing does. You got to know when to fold, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Don't be time enough for counting when you're done.